Váyase.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Take away their freedom.
Set, let's go.
Got a tango with multiple civilians around.
Check your targets. We got civilians in the area.
Familiarize yourselves with Bowman's briefing on Santa Blanca's coke production pipeline.
People at the top are El Yayo and La Gringa. Yayo's Bolivian, an ex-cocalero turned cocaine producer. Gringa seems to be a disgraced chemist. She used to work for an NGO here in Bolivia before joining up with the cartel.
El Yayo was born amidst the Bolivian coca. His mother carried him on her back until he was old enough to go to work for himself. For decades, Yayo picked the leaves, fingers blistered, back aching, feet bleeding. But never, in all that time, did he once extract the alkaloids to make cocaine. To Yayo, the coca leaf was an ancient tradition, going back 8,000 years, a medicine, a culture, una planta sagrada. Of course, the Americanos had a different opinion. They called it Plan Dignidad, the Dignity Plan. Although Yayo was no more than a farmer, un cocalero, his world was left in ruins. With no other means available, he was forced to do the one thing that he vowed never to do. He was forced to produce cocaine. In the end, the Americans' efforts to stop cocaine production created one of the greatest cocaine producers to ever live.
Hey, we're good. We got company. Stay sharp.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy.
Thank you.
Looks like they're feeling froggy. I have a shot. Engage it.
He's gone.
They're coming right at us. Any idea? This boss.
Clear. How you guys holding up? These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
You think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal?
All right, I'm in.
Enemy activity nearby.
I'm seeing two narcos here. There, by
Ready?
The airstrip.
Fire, fire, fire.
Roger that.
I think they found their pal. That was fucking close. Looks like we've riled them up.
Enemy spotted.
Round just missed him. He's looking for the source.
Contact next to the airstrip.
No hostiles evident. Clear.
This is a commendation. Looks like it came from a box of cereal, or the Air Force or something.
I got it. I'll fly.
You really ought to let me drive.
fucking hell. Balls. Fucking hell! Shit, the plane's wrecked. We've got to abort.
Got some hostile activity. Narco with a damn minigun on the bridge.
Spotting
hang back,
guys,
until they spot you.
Fire.
I copy. Okay, we're still good.
We're in a target-poor environment. Hey, como anda?
go. Ready? Open fire.
Wilco.
El Sueño. The sicarios have found the escape prisoner in the village of Culta.
What a wonderful name for a town. They were protecting him.
Sí. The village is known to Unidad as a haven for rebels.
Why do these rebels even bother? Kill them all. The whole village. Visit divine wrath upon Culta.
Relax.
And wipe it off the face of the earth.
Claro. They're gonna see you. Hold up. Clear.
We've learned that an Unidad captain named Fuentes has been working with Yuri and Polito. Interrogate Fuentes and see what intel he can give us.
Thank you. Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Copy that. Got him. He's down.
Oh, hell, they found their buddy.
Enemy marked.
Got nothing to shoot at.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later. Open fire. Okay, this is the Unidad firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Polito. We need the target. Hold up.
Atención. Soldados enemigos moviéndose por la zona. Fuego discreción. Ahora.
Okay, hold on.
Sniper. Get down.
Open fire.
Roger.
Okay, this is the Unidad firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Polito. We need the target alive.
Roger that. Ooh-ah. Fucking sniper's got a zero. Man down over here. We got a man down.
Salvado por un extranjero.
Fucking hell. Frag out. Get some. Man down, man down.
Yeah. got you, man. Just hang tight. I'm heading your way. Hang on. I'm coming. Hang tight. I'm heading your way.
Chopper, down, down.
Here we go.
Got it. Eyes on the Unidad captain. Unidad chopper, stay low.
Yeah. Todo saldrá bien. How's it going, fuckstick?
Pendejos. You are dead.
No hay ningún contacto en la última posición conocida del enemigo. Comenzando búsqueda ahora.
Man down.
Mierda! You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo!
Well, that's your choice. But with a pair of sick fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freaked me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you've got a package ready.
Oye, Polito.
I got a lamp ready for delivery. Un borrego. Vale.
Man down, go! Man down over here! Chopper, down, down! Hold up. We got hostile activity. Eyes on an Unidad grunt.
Tell me where.
Over by the checkpoint.
Ready? Fire.
Roger that.
Okay, this is the Unidad firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Polito. We need the target alive.
Roger that. Well. They're gonna make you back up.
¿Quién se metió en la zona?
Engaging. We rattled
enemy
somebody's
down.
Cage.
Este es un aviso para todas las unidades. Nos han disparado. Estén atentos ante tropas enemigas.
Tango down. Target is down.
Llegar los refuerzos. Eliminen a esa gente de inmediato.
Unidades, comiencen el ataque. No hay señales de enemigos por aquí. Continúen la búsqueda. Perdimos contacto con el enemigo. Salgan del servicio.
Target down.
Yo odiaba sus pies.
Gracias por esto, hermano. Ahora toca continuar juntos la lucha.
Qué
hermano, brother, camarada. Estamos en vida, demasiado fuera de casa. ¿Qué hay de otro lado de escucharlo para tragar su globo?
Diame, gracias.
No hostiles evident. We're clear over here.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They could pay us back later. Camine.
What the hell is this?
How's it going, fuckstick?
Pendejos. You are dead?
Hey. Mierda. You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo.
Well, that's your choice. But with a pair of sick fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freaked me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you've got a package ready.
Oye, Olito. I got a lamb ready for delivery. Un borrego. Vale.
Awesome. I can put this to use. Now there are a couple. We're heading back to Itaqua. All we need to do is find out exactly where the hell they're gonna be. Unidad standing down. We're good to go. I've been wanting one of these.
We've got a location on El Polito's personal car. Steal it, so our techs can analyze the car's GPS for intel.
I'll drive.
To the market, Jeeves.
Fire.
Roger. Everybody hold up. We got hostiles in the area. We poked the hornet's nest.
Ya está. Entrego las armas.
Don't fucking move.
I'm shooting these fuckers.
We're good. We all in one piece?
Hold up.
We got hostile activity.
This is the garage. Sound off if you spot Polito's car.
Roger that.
Ready? Open fire.
I copy. Tango down. Fuck! Engaging. We rattle the cage.
No mames, güey. Acabo de escuchar un tiro. Ah, huevo, los otros están atacando.
We know we're here. Be careful. Hostile killed. Get the hell out of there. Man down. Yo, man down. You plan on letting me bleed all day? How about you not let me get shot next time?
There it is. Eyes on Polito's car.
Target
marked.
Present.
Keep an eye on your background.
Clear on my side.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later. This car is swanky. And there's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Polito's ride.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I never could understand a narco plane. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, then you just drive it around the same dusty towns you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning. All right, now it's up to Bowman and the Ativity. They'll check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Polito may be hiding out.
Nomad, we finally got a 20 on Yuri and Polito. The Ativity cross-referenced the car's GPS with that description you got from the prisoner. They're at a hunting lodge. Rumor has it, they use that spot for their enhanced interrogations.
Send us the location and we'll take care of it.
Put them in the ground for me. Make sure they feel the pain.